183. You will be...
You got him yet? Then where is he?
Mr. Huff would like to talk to you in his office.
Now?
Now.
Sit down, Bob. I'm not happy, Bob. Not happy. Ask me why.
Okay. Why?
Why what? Be specific, Bob.
Why are you unhappy?
Your customers make me unhappy.
What? You've gotten complaints?
Complaints I can handle. What I can't handle is your customers' inexplicable knowledge of InsuraCare's inner workings. They're experts! Experts, Bob! Exploiting every loophole, dodging every obstacle! They're penetrating the bureaucracy!
Did I do something illegal?
No.
Are you saying we shouldn't help our customers?
The law requires that I answer no.
We're supposed to help people.
We're supposed to help our people! Starting with our stockholders, Bob! Who's helping them out, huh? You know, Bob, a company...
is like an enormous clock.
Is like an enormous clock. Yes, precisely. It only works if all the little cogs mesh together. Now, a clock needs to be clean, well lubricated, and wound tight. The best clocks have jewel movements, cogs that fit, that cooperate by design.
I'm being metaphorical, Bob. You know what I mean by cooperative cogs? Bob?
Look at me when I'm talking to you, Parr!
That man out there, he needs help.
Do not change the subject, Bob. We're discussing your attitude.
He is getting mugged.
Well, let's hope we don't cover him.
I'll be right back.
Stop right now, or you're fired! The door. Get over here now. I'm not happy, Bob. Not happy.
He got away.
Good thing, too. You were this close to losing your...
How is he?
He'll live.
I'm fired, aren't I?
Oh, you think?
What can I say, Rick?
Nothing you haven't said before.
Someone was in trouble.
Someone's always in trouble.
I had to do something.
Yeah. Every time you say those words, it means a month and a half of trouble for me, Bob. It means hundreds of thousands of taxpayers' dollars.
I know.
We gotta pay to keep the company quiet. We gotta pay damages, erase memories, relocate your family. Every time it gets harder. Money, 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 money. We can't keep doing this, Bob. We appreciate what you did in the old days, but those days are over. From now on, you're on your own. Listen, Bob. Maybe I could relocate you, you know, for old time's sake.
No, I can't do that to my family again. Everyone just got settled out. I'll make it work. Thanks.
Take care of yourself.